Oh, I didn't expect to see you here.
I'm sorry, I was just,
You're fine. I pretty much read your entire diary, so we're even. It was just in MTAC with Torres. We were gonna head down to Casey. I don't think you know her.
Yikes. Casey won't stop texting me. She must have found something pretty, important. That her?
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna say hello?
I'm sizing her up.
Okay.
You must be Special Agent Torres.
Oh, I see my reputation has preceded me. It's really nice to finally meet you. And from one ass-kicking demon to another, let me just say that I really appreciate your work.
Oh my gosh, did you really just say that?
Why are you getting so judgy?
It's just like ass-kicking demon, really?
Well, I hope we can pick up a few pointers from each other.
Or maybe we could just head down to Casey's lab, see what she wants. Ziva, you're more than welcome to join us.
Perhaps, but I think I'd like to stay here a while longer, if I may.
Yeah, of course.